Good morning, and welcome to another update from out and about in Calaveras County. Today, rather than a market update, we're bringing you a weather update. Today is February the 25th, 2023, and in this last storm, we've taken in about 2 feet of snow, depending on where you are, with much more slated to come in. As of right now, the highway is in very good condition. Caltrans has done an excellent job, and the county is doing its best to get caught up on the residential streets.
Hi everybody, Tim and Lisa here. We're just kind of cruising around checking out conditions, and this is what happens, and our roads don't get plowed when people park in the middle of the road. That's why the county has an ordinance that says you will get towed. The roads look to be in pretty good shape. We're on Highway 4 in the middle of Arnold. The Blue Lake Springs Recreation Facilities. Doesn't look like we'll be playing tennis today. I think the one thing that's going to be really important to note throughout these storms coming today and all next week, especially Monday with a foot of snow expected in Arnold, is Caltrans is stopping every single vehicle, looking to make sure tires are mud and snow, and they're making sure that we are carrying chains, which is the law. Even if you don't have to use them, you have to have them in your vehicle. So we're just letting you see here, Caltrans is making everybody chain up, checking for chains, doing a great job on the roads. Thank you, Caltrans. We've been stopped on the highway waiting to go back down. It appears that they tried to turn around a vehicle without chains or all-wheel drive, and they're stuck in the middle of the highway blocking the westbound lane. Their tires are just spitting. Hi everybody, today is February 25th. Happy birthday to Tim. And we just wanted to let you all know that the conditions are looking pretty good up here. I'm expecting a lot of snow on Monday. I think that things are going to be hopping with lots of snow. So we look forward to seeing you all next week, hopefully, once things are cleaned up, roads are plowed. And thank you, everybody. We'll keep you posted as conditions change. We're looking at a big storm on Monday.
Have a great day.